Hi, I'm Dr. Ivan Misner, the founder of BNI, and I am really pleased to say that my wife, Beth Misner, with the BNI Foundation, has met an amazing young lady. Her name is Mary Margaret O'Neill, and Mary Margaret has done this incredible program called Kids Are Heroes. First of all, let me say, I'm a real believer that as a successful business person, I have an obligation to put back into the communities from which I draw. I believe in supporting small communities and helping them in some way. Mary Margaret has done this in an amazing way, truly amazing. As a business person, I'm the founder of BNI. As a business person, I think that business can be noble. That business can make a difference in the world. And Mary Margaret has put together this program, Kids Are Heroes, that's all about making a difference in the world. Entrepreneurs, children, who start a business and it's really conscious capitalism. They're giving much of the proceeds they get to some charitable social cause. This is an incredible idea. The truth is, you're a hero. I mean, what you've done is just amazing. I am in awe of what you have done as a young person. I believe that you may not be able to make a world of difference. There's so many things that have to be done. You may not be able to make a world of difference, but you can make a difference in the world. Kids Are Heroes is absolutely making a difference in the world, and the BNI Foundation is happy to have a collaborative relationship with Kids Are Heroes. It's Dr. Ivan Misner, founder of BNI. Thanks.